Merrin discovered an old Fomori device that looked like a metal coil, but was cold to the touch. She integrated it into her sub to see what it would do. Blasts of tine had a strange effect on the objects that they hit. As the water froze around them, they became temporarily buoyant.
Ha 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 ha. Thank you. Thank you.